Let's look at some of the positives. He is now COVID free. So he's testing negative for the COVID virus. So the fight with the virus has been won and he's still here. But it's wreaked extraordinary damage on his body. And we don't know if he can recover from that, basically.
Oh, Kate.
So he is. Sorry.